Thanks for tuning into the Caesar Network, sponsored in part by Bram Flakes. Duel!
Lightning never strikes twice, but I do.
It'd be good to spawn annihilation besides their base.
Not right now. Very.
I have to do that fashion weekend. It ends in 21 hours.
What is it?
Fashion weekend. I have to get 10 games actually. I already got 3. I need more. 7 more.
I see.
Welcome back to another exciting round of Minion Masters! And we're off!
My aim is shockingly good.
Huge.
How is that assassin?
Good old ish, I guess.
Thank you.
Almost got dragon. Dragon. That was one of the first times that card's ever done anything good for. Don't even know why I use it.
It's good. I like it.
Yeah, I'm sure it's good. It's just that it takes like 6 minutes for me to even be able to cast it, and then by that time I've already won or lost. So.
Welcome to Minion Masters! Lightning never strikes twice, but I do.
Oh no, 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 no. That assassin wasn't. Oh, they have classes.
God damn it.
Shadow Wolf will be good or bot?
Yep. Shadow Wolf right in front of it. As far, as close to it as possible. So when you do that, you should put it like right as close to it as possible. Like take the extra second tap. You should do that with like everything that you don't have to react super quickly. Got the dragon again. This time pretty quickly.
That shadow wolf.
Well, they lose. I didn't even get to cast dragon, and I got it super early that time. I had it like 3 minutes and 30 seconds in. I just didn't get the opportunity.
Mm-hmm, I see.